They seemed to outplay him and outchance him most of the night and weren't able to score.
Yeah, that's just the team that Ferris is. They like to sit back and wait for you to make mistakes, and then obviously they capitalize on them.
What did you think of the way C.J. Bob played the goal?
I thought he was really good all weekend. We had quite a few good chances to get leads yesterday and today, but we just weren't able to do so. I seemed to always be in the right place at the right time.
Coach Bergeron talked that you guys need to bear down around the net. Hoping that something you agree with.
Yeah, absolutely. I think we had 22 grade A's on Friday night, which shows that we're getting chances there, but obviously we need to capitalize and take that momentum and build up.
What type of things do you think your pop used to do?
I think we were moving around pretty good on Friday night for the most part. I think what we can do is obviously just keep getting more pucks on net and keep crashing the net. Like the goal we got tonight was just a prime example of just getting the puck on the net and going to net. But I think that we can obviously be cleaner coming up the ice and getting it in there, and then obviously moving around with authority and getting pucks on goal.
When you're going through a stretch as a team where you're not scoring goals, how does that affect the way you guys play?
I'm not too sure. I think like you got to step back and start doing the little things more, and just being harder on the puck and crashing the net and just throwing everything at the net to try and create that positive momentum and. Maybe get something going for yourself or for the team.
Do you feel like there's a smaller margin for error?
Yeah, absolutely. I don't know. It seems like if we have a chance and we don't score, it comes right back down and they score.
That's good.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.